Hey, why you yelling, yo? Calm down, man. Can we talk like civilized people? Man, I can't take this no more. The door, I can't take it no more. Things have really changed, it's not like before. I mean, the vibes between us nowadays are quite shaky, and lately I ain't been feeling you, baby. Somehow you let my interest wander, and now I'm fond of someone else who's digging me for me. It's what I long for. About our current arrangement, I ain't sure, cause I don't think I love you no more. And yo, I had a major effect on you, I know, but still you be showing disrespect to me, so I gotta go. You're never gonna see it how I do, and I don't like your attitude, and I don't like being lied to. I'm not a toy, you can't push my buttons. We tried to make it work, still we come up with nothing. So now my patience is thin, the fighting is a bore, and I don't think I love you no more.
I don't love you anymore.
Wish I was kidding, but another girl has stepped on the scene to put her bid in. I never would have looked in another direction, but you got a strange way of showing love and affection. So I told myself that I deserve better. You only came my way cause you heard I had cheddar, and now you seem to me to be so immature, and I don't think I love you no more. And plus I know about the stuff you told your crew when we met. I gotta go somewhere, so please let me jet. See, you forget about my generous ways and my good heart. You never wanna admit you're wrong, but you should start. Let's put our differences away and end this peacefully. We haven't been getting along at all recently. I've been thinking about this since I came home from tour, and I'm sure I don't love you no more.
Girl, I gotta explain that I'm not really feeling